started hitting all the open mics after college. And as you know, the Old Vienna was the Taj Mahal of open mics, I would say in the whole country, really. And then I met Brian Dozer and John Svetke, Jim Infantino. And we started creating a little tribe going around to all of them, and then got to know people like Barb Kessler and got to meet you and Tim. And you guys had an incredible impact on my life. Forever grateful.